I'm Hailey, and this is my last lecture. I have always grown up with a loving family, which included my mom, Eileen, my dad, Jeff, and my brother, Troy. Growing up, I was always a very happy child, and I always had a smile on my face, or I was laughing. It didn't matter which one, but it was always one or the other. Especially when I was around people who I knew loved me the most.
Then my sister missed me today.
From the beginning until now, I have realized that I am very lucky to be surrounded by parents and a brother who have supported me in anything and everything I've done in life so far. They have always been my biggest supporters and have helped me become the person I am today, and I can't thank them enough for what they've done for me. Why don't you be you? It all started at a young age when they put me in dance class and they knew I would love it. But what they didn't know was that my love for gymnastics would be even stronger than it was for dance. I never knew that gymnastics could take me as far as it has today, but I learned that with hard work, nothing could stop me from becoming a better gymnast and reaching for my goals. Gymnastics is not an easy sport, but my parents have always taught me to stay focused and anything will be possible. Landing skills at a meet to learning new skills has made gymnastics even better. Why are we doing it anymore? Like I said, gymnastics is not easy, especially the conditioning and the stretching that we do every single day. And it even gets to a point where just the simplest things, like getting on the bar, become very difficult. But I have definitely learned that not everything is going to be perfect, but I have to work 110% every day in the gym to get the results I want. Leave it to the breeze. Why don't you be you, and I'll be me? I believe in the saying, practice makes perfect, because what you do in the gym on a daily basis is what you get on the competition floor. Trying to fit your hand inside mine, when we know it just don't belong. There's no force on earth. But trust me on this one, all the blood, sweat, and tears are worth it in the end. I am glad that my parents pushed me past my limits because it brought me great success in the end. One of my biggest goals has been to go to UCLA on a full ride gymnastics scholarship. Or even Bowling Green. But I have my recent and past coaches to thank for helping me get in the gym every day and moving me one step closer to my goals. Gymnastics has led me to meet many great gymnasts that I would love to be like one day, like Michaela Maroney. I can thank my coaches over and over again for helping me improve, but I have my teammates to thank for sticking by my side and having my back at all times. My friends have always accepted me for who I am and have been with me through thick and thin. They know me best, and I don't know what I would do without them. This sport has not only led me to meet my friends, my best friends, but also my sisters for life. Many nights I thought it over. Not only have my teammates been there every step of the way, but my parents have been a great support and have been there since day one. My aunts and my uncles and even the rest of my family have told me that I have a heart of a lioness. Which means that I am very loving and supportive of others. But in certain situations, I am very focused and intimidating. I believe that these traits are very important because they have made me who I am today, and they reflect the kind of person I am and what's a priority to me, my family. Not only my family, but my school friends have really had an impact on my life. They always know how to make me laugh, and they always bring out the best in me. I have enjoyed going to concerts with them, and I wouldn't have wanted to go with anyone else but them. They have even made trips to Disneyland, the beach, and even the pool. Just so much fun. But recently, on April 5th, my tita Pia passed away. It was honestly the hardest and saddest day of my life. She was such a very loving aunt, and I didn't know what I was going to do without her. I remember that she always told me to be proud of the things I've accomplished and to give everything 100%. However, my family was there the whole time to help everyone get through this tough time. So what I say to myself and my advice to you, live life to the fullest and don't take anything for granted. Because you know life's too short and it's got a lot in store for you.